so excited that today we have Abraham Lincoln School 22 Choir to help us celebrate the holidays. My name is Ricky Frazier, and I'm happy because I wear two hats. I'm a county legislator in the 28th District in Western Rochester, City of Rochester, but I also work for the Rochester City School District. And something special that probably nobody here knows but me, I actually am a graduate of the Rochester City School District, and I started at your school. I went to kindergarten, first and second grade at your school, but your school was called number 6 at the time. So I share that with you. So we know that a lot is going on with the holidays. Things sometimes aren't so great, but we are excited because we have some young voices that are going to share in the joy of the season. Whether you celebrate Christmas, Hanukkah, or Kwanzaa, music unites us all. And we're going to hear some wonderful selections from our choir shortly. On behalf of the county executive, Adam Bello, in his absence, and the over 3,000 employees of the Monroe County, as well as Dr. Carmine Peluso, who was unable to be here, who's our superintendent, and additionally 3,000 employees of the Rochester City School District, we welcome you here this afternoon to hear this wonderful choir. So School 22, whose principal is Dr. Clinton Bell, as well as we have Diane Hamilton, who is the wonderful musical director. And in a second, I'm going to hand over the mic to her. And I'm going to be quiet because we're all here to hear our young people sing. So let's give them a hand in advance. And we look forward to what you're going to present to us today.
Thank you for inviting us here. This is our second performance here this year. And we're going to be singing 4 songs back to back. And our first song is going to be called Celebrate. The second song is Blitz and Boogie. The third song will be what? No? Third one? Second one? Kwanzaa. We have a big celebration here. And the last one is Feliz Navidad.